The following movie is rated R.
I'll be